Hashim.
Here.
Hashim.
Hashim.
Hashim. Move the bench. Oya.
Hashim.
Hashim. Oya. Stop like that. Stop naming them like that. Oya. Because there is no space.
And Ezra.
And Ezra.
Open the book.
Open the book.
In the sight of all people.
In the sight of all the people.
In the sight of all people.
In the sight of all the people.
For he was standing.
For he was standing.
Above all the people.
Above all the people, meaning he was in front of them.
And when he opened it.
And when he opened it.
And all the people stood up.
And all the people stood up. They are already standing. Because it begins with Simon. They are already standing.
And Ezra blessed the Lord.
And Ezra blessed the Lord. Let me bless the Lord. The great God. Let me bless the Lord and also translate what I say. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Maliki Yawm al-Din. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. Sirat al-ladhina an'amta alayhim. Ghayril maghdubi alayhim wa lad-dallin.
Stop
there. What happened there?
Then all people answered, Amen. Amen.
Is that the word they answer? Then let me translate what I say. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful, all praises be unto Allah, the Lord of the world, the most beneficent, the most merciful, the master of the day of judgment. You alone we worship, and you alone we ask for help. Guide us unto the straight path, the path of those whom you have shown your favor, not the path of those who are in your anger, and not the path of those who go astray. Then what happened?
Why lifting up your hands?
Allahu Akbar. God is the greatest.
And they bowed their heads.
Allahu Akbar. They bowed their heads.
And worshiped Lord with their faces.
And worshiped the Lord with their faces. Sami Allahu liman hamidahu.
On the ground. Mr. Benga.
Listen. Listen.
That is how to worship God in the Bible.
That is how to worship God in the Bible. Do you know the evidence? If you go back to the book of Isaiah chapter 45, verse 23, he said, I have sworn by myself, from my mouth has gone forth a word that shall not return. Unto me, every knee shall bow. Every knee shall bow. And as a result of that, what happened to Jesus? Matthew chapter 26, verse 39. Jesus fell down on his face and he worshiped the Almighty God, the way the Muslims do. What happened to Abraham? Genesis chapter 17, verse 3. Abraham fell down on his face, the way the Muslims do, and he worshiped the Almighty God. What happened to Moses and Aaron? Moses and Aaron, according to the book of Numbers, chapter 20, verses 5 to 6, Moses and Aaron fell down on their faces and they served and worshiped the Almighty God. Daniel, according to the book of Daniel, chapter 6, verse 10, in the Bible, Daniel fell down on his face and he served and worshiped the Almighty God. What about the angels? The angels of the Almighty God, according to the book of Revelation, chapter 11, verse 16, the Bible says that all the angels of God, behind the throne of God, fell down on their faces. They prostrated with their faces to the ground and served and worshiped the Almighty God. Therefore, if you don't have a book that teaches you how to serve and worship God, we have it.
Mr. Gwenda.
God Almighty created us in order to serve and worship Him. And secondly, Mr. Benga, you give one example that the fact that I am a Muslim does not mean that my son, meaning, you are a Muslim,